This is one of the most creative edible gardens I've ever seen in Athens on Holt Street. It's purslane, which is high in essential fatty acids and B vitamins. Super easy to grow. Looks like little cucumbers. More purslane. Got tomatoes. Rambling tomatoes. Oh. Parsley? Oh, look at that. Cucumbers. I wonder who's harvesting these. Look at those peppers. Watermelon. Down there. Tomatoes. Oh, this looks like catnip. Yep, catnip. Then a big electrical box with graffiti. More purslane. It has a really pretty flower too. It's not blooming right now. Some sedums. These look like zucchini. Look at all of this purslane. Would you take a look at that? Right here in the city block. Here's the Morton Theater. The old cotton. Jen. It's called Hot Corner in Athens. It's really creative. Broken up pots. This purslane is actually taking over. Which I guess is fine if you like to eat it. Makes a good salad. Portulaca is the genus. You can get some ornamental varieties, and then you can also have it just appear in your garden based on the weed variety. Another little cucumber. Pretty little. Some lilies. So that is a garden.